Hey guys, welcome to me reacting to SML Movie, PJ Crenshaw by SML. Now, I have not seen this, but I don't know. So I really don't know about this one. I really don't know what to think about this one. Honestly, I'm guessing it's going to be somewhat of a Roy-centered episode where Roy becomes like uncool or whatever. And then they're trying to like make him cool or something. I don't know. By the way, if I sound a little weird, it's because I'm kind of ill at the moment, and that's maybe mainly why I haven't really been making content as much. But yeah, anyways, guys, our original links in the description makes script is not linked. So in the description notes, let's get right into it.
Alright, class, did you know that anteaters eat 35,000 ants a day? Make sure you write that down, class. Take notes.
35,000 ants a day? Hey, Cody, doesn't your mom have to eat like 35,000 pounds of fat every day?
Jimmy, these insults. Saw that coming, actually.
That was kind of obvious.
Junior, you just insulted my mom. Why would I give you a pencil?
Because I have to take notes.
I don't have another pencil. I had two, and one of them's missing.
Hey, Joseph, can I borrow a pencil?
Dude, I just stole this one from Cody.
I feel like that's why.
Joseph, you aren't using it?
Hey, Pencelope, can I borrow a pencil?
No, Junior, get your own.
I'm going to have to borrow a pencil from Roy.
Roy? Junior, Roy's too cool.
Jeffy's got one up his nose.
Yeah, dude, if he actually gives you a pencil, that means you're cool.
Well, I'm going to ask him.
Oh, Roy, you're so cool.
I know.
Ay, Roy, muy caliente.
Yeah, I don't know what you said, but I like Taco Bell, too.
Why is that a different voice actor?
Roy, your coolness?
Oh, what are you doing here, loser?
That's Lance instead of...
Why is he talking to you?
Or
I don't know, babe. What do you want, dweeb?
I was just wondering, could I borrow one of your pencils?
Oh, no. These girls bought me these pencils. Why would I give one to you?
Roy, get him to go away.
Yeah, can you go away, loser?
Well, I just need to borrow a pencil. Can I just borrow one?
Absolutely not. Go away.
Dude, I would have just annoyed him until he gave me a pencil to go away. 100%.
Yeah, Junior, Roy's just too cool.
Like, I would go away if I got the pencil.
Hey, is this Jackie Chu's class?
Dude, it's PJ Crenshaw!
Jamie James Crenshaw?
Pair of Jamie's Crenshaw?
No way!
PJ Crenshaw? What are you doing here? I thought you were homeschooled by your mom.
Yeah, but I got kicked out of homeschool for sleeping with the teacher.
He's so cool, dude!
Wow, that's... I want
him to be my dad.
Kind of dark.
I want him to be my husband!
Well, PJ, sit anywhere you like.
Cool.
PJ Crenshaw?
Hey, get out of my seat.
But this is my seat!
Not anymore. It's PJ's seat now. Ladies, you can stay.
Oh, okay.
But ladies, I'm cool!
I get it. I get why Roy is now voiced by Lance.
You ladies want a sip of my Capri Sun roaring waters?
Yeah! Dude, wait, who's PJ Crenshaw again? Uncool.
There's always a
I feel like I've heard
pitch.
That name
wait,
before.
Wait, so Roy's not cool anymore?
No, Junior, look, it's basic math. PJ is so cool that anyone he says isn't cool anymore. And so he said Roy's not cool, that means that Roy is no longer cool.
Well, what if I ask PJ for a pencil?
Well, Junior, if Roy wouldn't give you a pencil, I doubt you could even get PJ to look at you.
Yeah, you're pushing it, dude.
Well, I'm gonna shoot my shot and ask.
Oh, ask for his number for me!
No!
PJ? I like your PJs.
Yeah, me too. That's why I wear them.
Yo quiero, PJ.
Excuse me, PJ Crenshaw, pair of Jamie's Crenshaw, Jamie James Crenshaw.
Ew, PJ, why is this loser talking to you?
Ladies, that's harsh. Let's hear what the little man has to say.
I was wondering, your coolness, if I could borrow one of your pencils?
Psh, yeah, like PJ would let you have one of his pencils.
Hey, PJ makes his own decisions. Yeah, sure, you can borrow one.
Yeah, it's pretty awesome. Yeah.
But I want it back later.
Okay.
Yeah, PJ's pretty awesome. You know, he's awesome, so he's of course gonna want to have a pencil.
Or that one. Yeah, you can have that one.
Oh, okay, thank you so much, PJ. I'll take care of it.
Of course, specific pencil. There's a difference.
I bet he said no.
Guys, he let me borrow one of his pencils.
What?
PJ Crenshaw's pencil?
Oh my god!
Let me taste it.
I want to
taste it.
I am a Crenshaw.
Well, guys, I have to take care of this pencil. You know, PJ's so cool, and he let me borrow it, so I can't let anything happen to it.
Oh my god, is that going to be the rest of the episode?
I used to be that cool.
Oh, yeah. So, it's going to be like a Roy episode, right? Are they going to try and get him to be cool again?
PJ cool, but we got to focus, because I want his autograph first!
Can I get your autograph? Sign my butt!
Yes. Remember that time where I got to go to the Super Bowl and I didn't have to pay for anything? I'm cool, right?
PJ, get it! PJ, come on!
Yeah, they gave...
I got Capri Sun!
Is he asleep?
Of course he is. He's PJ Crenshaw.
Yo. Yeah, he can sleep anywhere in his PJs.
Yeah.
Guys, leave him alone. Let him sleep.
Aww.
Ooh, I think PJ drooled on me.
Really?
Lucky?
Oh, where?
Right on my face. Yeah, right there next to my mouth.
Whoa, guys! Have you guys seen PJ's pencil they let me borrow?
No.
Dude, you lost PJ Crenshaw's pencil?
Well, it was right here, and now I can't find it.
Junior, you're gonna be so uncool.
Well, guys, did one of you guys take it?
No.
No!
Well, guys, it was right here, and now I can't find it. Is it on the ground? Oh, where is it?
Junior, you better find that pencil before tomorrow.
Yeah, you're gonna be so uncool.
Dude, no.
Okay,
he's...
I'm looking for
no, him. He's
I'm
gotta find it.
All right,
he's gotta find it. He's definitely gotta find it. It's gotta be on the floor. But yeah, I hate when that happens.
Where's that pencil?
When, like, you
Junior,
lose things.
Look for it tomorrow before school.
Junior, stop throwing desks. Leave the classroom now.
But I gotta look for my pencil.
Come on, Junior.
Oh, guys, I'm so screwed. I don't know where that pencil is.
Oh, God.
If you don't find that pencil, PJ Crenshaw's gonna say you're uncool.
Yeah, and if PJ Crenshaw says you're uncool, we can't hang out with you anymore.
This is gonna be different, isn't it?
Association.
Well, guys, what if I just go to the store and buy a new pencil and say that's the pencil he let me borrow?
Dude, PJ would know.
Yeah, you can't.
Yeah, he's very specific with his pencils.
I just don't know where that pencil could have went. Who's that? Oh, maybe it's PJ. Hello?
Hey.
Wait, Roy, what are you doing here? Don't you have like a bunch of girls to hang out with?
Yeah, I got plenty of girls to hang out with. They're just busy.
Are they with PJ Crenshaw?
Yeah, but I don't care. I don't care if they hang out with him.
Okay, well, what are you doing here?
Well, I just wanted to come by and hang out with the boys.
But we're not your friends.
Sure we are. Remember all the good times we had?
No.
Well, anyway, can I come in and talk to you guys for a minute?
Make it quick, Roy, but then you gotta get out of my house.
Sweet.
Who was at the door, Junior?
It was Roy.
Roy? Roy. Who's Roy? Oh, Roy.
Wait, that loser?
What'd he want?
What's up, guys?
Ugh, what's Roy doing here?
Ugh, you're so uncool, Roy.
Well, you guys used to think I was cool. Remember when I went to the Super Bowl and I didn't
Yeah, so this whole episode's literally gonna be about Roy becoming cool again.
You're milking that forever, Roy.
Well, what about the time I got three girls pregnant?
Cool story, bro.
Yeah, not impressive.
Roy, you might as well just get out of here.
All right, well, if I get out of here, how will you find this?
PJ's pencil?
You criminal, you!
You Yo, scoundrel!
He's the antagonist?
You took a pencil from me!
Well, because...
I thought he'd be the protagonist!
Cool, then you can't be cool.
Well, wait a minute.
You can't do that, PJ's...
I thought he was the protagonist. He's the antagonist.
All right, well then teach
me. That's a twist. That's a twist I wasn't expecting.
Okay, first of all, you will never be cooler than PJ Crenshaw. And also, we're not cool. How are we going to make you cool?
I don't know. Just, like, think of something.
Okay.
I just want to be cool again.
I guess there's more to the episode.
What if Roy challenges PJ
Crenshaw to
a cool-off? Like a cool battle. And they
so he's technically blackmailing them to make him cool.
Oh, yeah, that is a good idea.
Oh, who's that? Oh, let me answer the door. Hello?
Hey.
What, PJ Crenshaw? What are you doing here?
I'm here for my pencil.
I don't really have your pencil.
You don't have my pencil?
Oh, no, I lost it!
You better give me that pencil.
Okay, look, I know where it's at.
Really? Why didn't you just say so?
Well, because Roy took it.
That loser.
Yeah, he's upstairs.
Yeah. Who's at the door, Junior?
It was PJ Crenshaw!
Close.
Here, Jimmy's Crenshaw!
Close.
Jimmy's Crenshaw!
He almost died.
Hey, PJ!
Mr. PJ, I just
Dude,
wanted to say that,
that
I like
was close.
PJs.
Can
that
I was close.
PJs? I love my fans.
Oh, Mr. PJ, Roy stole your pencil. He stole it.
Hey, it's not cool to snitch. And it's also not cool to steal things. I hereby decree that Junior and Roy are very uncool.
What?
Sorry, Junior, I can't talk to you anymore.
Yeah, I can't be seeing what you do.
Oh, no, Mr. PJ, please don't make me uncool.
Did you hear something? No.
Ooh, that boy is savage!
Oh, Roy, do the cool-off and say that if you win, we're both cool.
All right. Hey, PJ, I challenge you to a cool-off, and the winner gets to be the coolest.
Did you hear something again? It sounded really uncool.
Well, Cody, tell PJ that Roy wants a cool-off.
He doesn't see him.
I'm supposed to be talking to you, but okay. Mr. PJ, Roy wants to have a cool-off to see who's the coolest.
Okay, if he wants to be embarrassed.
I'm not gonna be embarrassed. You're gonna be the
okay.
one that's embarrassed when I prove that I'm the coolest.
All right, well, how about this? Whoever loses the cool-off has to leave town and never show their face again.
Ooh.
All right, deal.
Hello!
Oh, God, this guy. Oh, my God. Have I said enough that I do not like this character at all? Because he's literally just this and nothing else.
Oh,
stop booing. It's me, Roy, you know.
To be honest, though, it is kind of funny how they gave him Lance for this episode.
And our contestant is PJ Crenshaw, Jimmy's Crenshaw, Jimmy James. Crenshaw.
Yo.
All right, settle down. Settle down.
Damn, he's cool. Our first event is to see who can drink the most Kool-Aid Jammers in 30 seconds.
Kool-Aid Jammers? I only ever drink Capri Sun.
You're going down, PJ.
Uh-oh.
On your mark, get set, go!
What?
Oh, I can't drink anymore.
Yeah, of course he's gonna win.
I did it!
The winner is...
That was a stock burp sound. Honestly, I like PJ as a character. Kind of funny, but also not... Cool not
you.
Like...
I'll beat you in the next game.
Honestly, actually kind of funny.
Is to see who can get to the center of a Tootsie Pop.
Because I agree.
Faster.
Like, actually
you're
a cool character.
Down, PJ. Check out my tongue.
How am I supposed to compete with that giant tongue? Look at my tongue.
Tiny tongue. How are the girls going to stick around with you with that tiny tongue?
Ready, set, go!
Okay.
All right, I'm done.
How?
Because of this big tongue.
And the winner is Roy Guitar.
Looks like we're tied, PJ. And in this final round,
Damn. You're
going down.
We'll see about that.
Well, we're tied going into the final round. For the final game, there will be a girl in the middle of the room. Both guys have to show off how cool they are to get the girl to make out with them. Whoever gets the girl wins.
Oh, this is easy. You're going
very
down,
sexy.
PJ.
Oh, yeah.
Girls love me.
Yeah, right. You saw me steal your girls at school. It'll be that easy.
Oh, yeah? Well, this one time, this girl took me to the Super Bowl and I didn't have to pay for anything.
Yeah, I've heard your little story. It's really cute. But a real man pays for his own Super Bowl ticket.
Hey, you take that back!
True.
Ready,
true.
Set, go!
Hey, babe, I got 3 girls pregnant and I left them and I don't take care of the kids.
Ooh!
Hey, I have 3 iPhones. You can play on one of them if you want.
Hey, babe, one time, I went to a Super Bowl, and I didn't have to pay for anything. The girl literally flew me first class all the way to Miami.
Woo!
Yeah, well, I got AirPods and a PS5.
Woo!
My parents own a poodle shop, so if you ever want to pet a poodle, then you can come do that.
Woo!
I got some green Play-Doh. You can eat it with me if you want.
Woo!
Oh,
that's pretty hot.
The Super Bowl, see? Here's the ticket right here. I win.
You can't keep milking that for the rest of your life, Roy.
The Play-Doh definitely won it.
We have a winner! The coolest kid in the world is PJ Crenshaw!
Yo, let's go! They're getting rid of Roy as a character, finally! Is that what this is about? Getting rid of a character?
Yeah.
Time to get stepping.
Do I really have to go?
Yeah, this town ain't big enough for 2 cool kids.
But where am I supposed to go?
Wait, he said he was cool.
Girl will pay for you.
But what if no girl will pay for me?
Don't worry, man. They'll pay for you.
Yeah. All right.
Hey.
Yeah?
Keep your head up, champ.
I'll try.
Damn. See ya. Bye. Genuinely, I didn't really like Roy as a character.
The end of Roy.
So I'm kind of glad.
So cool.
He'll be cool again in another town. Bye, Roy.
Bye, Roy.
Yo, they actually are getting rid of a character. Interesting. Interesting send-off episode. Yeah, so honestly, I actually didn't mind it. It was a little bit predictable, but like, there was some stuff I didn't predict. I thought this was going to be one of those episodes where it's like, oh, they try and get Roy to be cool again, and then he just becomes cool by the end of it, but no, he doesn't. He actually loses, and then he has to leave the town, and it's like a send-off episode for Roy as a character. Like, he's gone, which honestly I think is interesting, and also I'm kind of glad for that, because genuinely I didn't really like Roy as a character that much. Genuinely, PJ actually is a pretty cool character, and I like him. He has potential. And actually kind of funny, honestly. He's awesome. He's pretty awesome. Honestly, yeah, he's pretty awesome. I think he's an awesome character. Genuinely, I think this episode was actually pretty good for the most part. There were some bits I didn't really like, and some bits I didn't really find funny, but there were a lot of bits that I enjoyed. But yeah, overall, this was a pretty good video. I liked it. I thought it was solid. But yeah, anyways, guys, if you guys enjoy the Black Mirror Scrum, I'll see you next one. Bye!